friends, welcome to English Factophobia. Today we are going to discuss about how to make exclamatory sentences into indirect speech. In our previous videos, we saw many types of sentences, that is statement or assertive sentence, then yes no type questions or WH questions, command or request, that is imperative sentences. Today we are going to discuss about exclamatory sentences. That time we are going to use the exclaimed or remark as a reporting verb, and a connective will be that here. Let us discuss with some examples. We are going to discuss about indirect speech of exclamatory sentences. Here I took an example. Here, what a lovely morning it is, she said. What should we have to do here? Whenever we are going to make indirect speech of an exclamatory sentence, that is an exclamatory sentence, that is what a lovely morning it is. If you saw here, exclamatory mark at the end and verb is at the end, and subject is here at the last of the sentence. So we are going to make SVO structure of this sentence, or we can going to make it an assertive sentence, and then we will make it into third person or indirect speech. So at first, write this sentence into SVO structure. See, our assertive sentence is here. It is a very lovely morning. It, that is subject, is verb, very lovely morning, that is object here. Instead of what, we are going to make here very. Do not write here what. Instead of what, took here very. Instead of any WH word, took the word very here. So we are going to make an indirect speech of this sentence now. Write down the first name of reporter, that is she here. She, instead of said, right, exclaimed. She exclaimed. Our connective is here that. She exclaimed that. It is become was. It was a very lovely morning. Write the sentence properly. See the changes I made here. Instead of what, we took here very. Instead of this double inverted comma, write down that. Instead of said, write exclaimed here. So it is a very lovely morning. Is, that is verb in present tense, we are going to make it into past tense, that is was. So it is become it was. See the sentence. She exclaimed, instead of double inverted, that. She exclaimed that. It was a very lovely morning. See the sentence again. She exclaimed that it was a very lovely morning. See another one is here. He reflected, how lucky I am. See here, instead of very, taken WH word, that is how here. So remove this how and write down very. He reflected, we are not going to make changes in reflected, remain as it is. He reflected, instead of double inverted, write down that. He reflected that, and make this sentence into assertive or SVO structure, that is, I am very lucky. Write the sentence into assertive sentence. See the SVO structure here. How lucky I am, become. I am very lucky. Instead of how, we took your very. Now, we were going to write this sentence into indirect speech or third person narration. He reflected. Instead of this double inverted, we are going to make like that. He reflected that. I become he here. Third person narration. He am become was. He was very lucky. Write this sentence into third person narration. See whichever changes I made here, underline the words. How become very here, instead of double inverted we took that. I become third person he, because he is here, am become was here. See the sentence here. He reflected that he was very lucky. See the sentence. He reflected that he was very lucky. Here, another one example is the she said, how busy you are. Same way we are going to make assertive sentence here. That is WH word taken instead of very. So we are going to join very in this sentence. So you are very busy. That will a sentence. See a SVO structure here. You are very busy. Instead of WH word, how we took here very. Subject is you, verb is are, and object is busy. You are very busy. So we are going to make changes in this also in third person narration. Subject you is here. We don't know whom she is telling to. That is might he or might she. We can take any of them. That is verb are. Here he or she, we are going to write here was, that is past tense. So she exclaimed that. Instead of said, we are going to write here exclaimed, and connective is here that. She exclaimed that he or she was very busy. Write the sentence. See the changes I made. She exclaimed, instead of this double inverted comma, took here that. Instead of said, write exclaimed. She exclaimed that. Remove this WH word. She exclaimed that he or she was very busy. Instead of you, we took here third person. He or she are become was here. See the sentence again. She exclaimed that he or she was very busy. See next one example is that he said, what a brave king Shivaji was. Instead of what, we are write down here very. That subject is here Shivaji. Verb was. Shivaji was a very brave king. Write in assertive sentence or write down it in SVO form. See our SVO structure is here. Shivaji was a very brave king. Shivaji, that is subject. Verb was, very brave king, that is object here. We made changes in third person, that is was become had been in third person narration. See the changes I made. Instead of said, we are going to write here exclaimed. Instead of this double inverted comma, we are going to write here that. Word become very here. A sentence become, he exclaimed that Shivaji had been a very brave king. Write the sentence in indirect speech. See the proper sentence here. He exclaimed that. Instead of said, we took here exclaimed. Instead of double inverted comma, taken here that. He exclaimed that Shivaji was become had been here. Shivaji had been a very brave king. He exclaimed that Shivaji had been a very brave king. Write down the sentence.
If you like our video, don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe our video.